We now know who was involved in a deadly shooting in the Springs on Monday afternoon. The El Paso County coroner has identified 31-year-old Nicholas Anderson as the man shot and killed on South Nevada. Springs police say the suspect they detained at the scene, 56-year-old John Stokes, facing a first-degree murder charge. The shooting stemmed from some sort of argument. Police say Stokes shot Anderson, fled the scene, hit an unmarked police vehicle before he was taken into custody.